Second floor again. Clean room. Well, what will be a clean room? Once all the ducting is put in place and then the walls are closed in. So this, and this is for what?
Grounding.
Oh, grounding. And then this is the center. So the clean rooms will all go back this way. Then there'll be a hallway and 5,000 square foot clean rooms will be over there. Okay. And then up here, where they're doing a lot of work connecting the ducting. So if I go relative to the bathroom, which is there, there would be two big ones, yeah, and then a small one at the back, okay.